ever done Indiegogo. We know the beautiful Indigo Ball that they have every year. But this is a different kind of feel. It's an after party. It's going to be the fiercest LGBT dance event that the community will see all year. It's going to be 1,000 people. It's going to be diverse. It'll really showcase the community that William White represents. People of all ages, ethnicities, preferences. It's going to be a ton of fun. It's going to be the hottest party. People are going to be talking about it all year.
So tell us what you're doing here at the shoot.
Well, at the shoot, today's shoot is what does Indiegogo mean to you? So everybody is here and they're taking pictures and whatever inspires them when they hear Indiegogo. And what I've seen so far is a lot of sexy people, very scantily clad. So I think it's a good indication of what we're going to see at Indiegogo.
And when is it?
It is October 1st. It's Saturday. It's at the Trocadero. It's at 9 p.m. It's after the Indiegogo Ball.